So, Ganesh, can you just share how this second level training has made a difference since that you started your first level and jumped right into a second level immediately? So, what's the difference?
It's actually very, very different because, you know, when you complete your first level, you know, you realize you've got some skills, but, you know, you don't really understand what the theory behind it. And when you get into the advanced level, you know, everything starts making sense, and then you can see such a huge difference in the way you coach. It's like a quantum jump. You know, you're going from, you know, it's like you're transcending time and space. So it's amazing. You can't linearly measure. You know, it just says level two, but it's not really level two. It's in terms of your coaching impact, it's a quantum jump.
What do you mean by that quantum jump for you personally?
Okay, so for me, so like if you say level 1 to level 2, it's like one step up, right? It's not really one step up. It's like going level 10 already, right? In terms of the impact you can have. It's the same ACC model, but when you understand what lies behind an ACC, it just, you know, you're like jumping multiple levels. So even though it says level 1 to 2, but it's actually a much higher jump. And your clients will, you know, really appreciate the skill that you after learning.
Good, thank you. So if you're going to say something to some of the students at the first level, you know, what would you say to them?
I can just tell them what my apprehension of going to level 2 was, which is, you know, I ACCs, most people think about hours, like 100 hours and stuff like that, right? But if you don't have the skills, you're never going to be a coach. So you got to have skills. So invest in yourself, get your skills, you know. You will get your ICF stamp, let's say. But, you know, does that really make a difference? Coaching is about making an impact to people. If you're making an impact to your client, that is much more, you know, worthy than, you know, than the credentialing, which will eventually come, of course. So invest in yourself. If you want to be a coach, invest in yourself. Go from level 1 to level 2. Don't even think about it.
Thank you, Ganesh, for sharing. Really appreciate that.